got a smile so bright. You know you could have been a kidnapped. I'm holding you so tight. You know you could have been a handout. The way you swept me off my feet. You know you could have been a broom. The way you smell so sweet. You know you could have been some perfume. Well, you could have been anything that you wanted to, and I can tell. The way you do the things, the way you do the things you do, the way you do the things you do, as pretty as you are. Ooh-hoo. You know you could have been a flower. Good looks was a minute. Ooh-hoo. You know you could have been an hour. The way you stole my heart. Baby, you're so smart. Ooh-hoo. You know you could have been a schoolgirl. Well, you could have been anything that you wanted to, that I can tell. The way you do the thing you do,
the way you do the things,
oh, baby,
you do, the way you do the things.
Yeah.
So rich.
Ooh-hoo. You know you could have missed a Monday.
And baby, you're so sweet.
Ooh-hoo. You know you could have missed a Honey.
Well, you could have been anything that you wanted to, and I can tell.
Now, Richard, you have a very long history with the Temptations. Sort of when and where did it start?
1955, back in Detroit, Michigan, before Motown was built.
Hmm.
Then Motown came along in 60, 62, and I'm trying to catch my breath. and all the way up until 1997.
Wonderful.
Yeah.
Just the hits that you had. For you, with that long career in the Temptations, what for you is just a wonderful memory?
Winning 3 Grammys for one song, which is Papa's a Rolling Stone.
Oh, yeah. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Standing up there, how did mm-hmm. you feel?
Well, actually, we were in Florida, and Mom's Mabley was making the presentation, and she opened up the package, and she was like, and the winner is, and was like, say it. And she said Temptations, so we all met in the hallway, and we made a little pile on top of each other, and that was a big thrill.
Absolutely magic.
just honey.